You think they'll do it again?
No. We're back. We said...
Hey, the gates are going down.
We? Don't say...
Okay, I said next Friday. And here it is. It's, Well, I'm going to be honest with y'all. It's still Thursday. It's still Thursday. The fact when they said 174 has only been on there for 4 hours. Now they're up to like 7. I assume so. Yeah, they just cleared them. They're down to like cast now. It's me. We'll get a horn show this time. Where's that 55J? Is it still tied down? All we know is that trains are coming. That's literally all we know. Already? Remember when 177 was 12,000 feet? So funny. One more time on this. I guess he's short enough to where they don't have to. I assume they're still doing 10k plus feet. They have to run a DPU. Like, oh yeah, the Virginian's on it. Remember when the 1069 ran this for a while? Man, good times. Said a mid DPU. Probably why there's three up front. Pizza's messing me up. You said C612? 6616? What?
Yeah,
C616. 616. Alright, but. The back end 174 was tied to. He loaded then. Probably got 911 on it. Sorry. does sound look like a coal train. I'm gonna be honest. Oh, is it a bomb train? Surprised it's C then. Thought it would be a B train. You mean like a B? A BT-16? Oh, my bad. Turning on his listening ears. B-something-16. It's a B train. That's all we know. We'll just put 616 and pretend like the symbol's correct. I mean, they're gonna see in like a month anyway, so it's not like anybody cares. I mean, you think they forgot the buffer car? Calling a horn show. Do we really want one from this trash 9 though? From this 50R?
That sounds like a AC44.
trash 9.
Trash 9.
9615. That's what I'm calling 9615. Oh my gosh. That water's making a move, bro. Woo! We're chugging it all night, yes sir. I was close. Kind of. Got a new one right here, damn. They're almost up to the 9700s if they're not there yet. Get in the car. I've had enough of you tonight. Come on. Put your balls in it. All right, then. See something. Man, the horsey cars are so cool. Hey, is that the blue moon? Moon check!
That moon is white, bro.
My bad. I forgot my colors again.
The horsey.
There's another one. A giant horse cock weighs up to 11 pounds. Second best video out there. I don't know. It's just like the one time I put the fish girl in there. World star! We gotta find that tonight, bro. Look it up, see if you can find it real quick. Thank you. Don't shoot. TJ, two in a row. TJ, two in a row. TJ, TJ, there's one, there's two. Could have been three. Always one near the end. Here for the local. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Why is something notching up? We get a symbol on this?
No.
Alright, best. We're just gonna assume that.
Shut up.
We're just gonna assume that it's 310.
We'll see.
It sounds like it. It sounds stupid. Well, the light's kind of bright though. Kind of looks like 310. I don't even know what 310 looks like. These mosquitoes. Got too many bites as it is. Decent amount of this train, then we'll head out. We got 29A sitting on Walnut, so priorities. Why did you come out? Oh, that's the end. All right, time to go.
There it goes.
You ready?
Now the horn blows. Why you got the horn didn't blow yet? Come on, cuz. Like,
what kind of goofy horn is this? Is this 4,000? Maybe they'll blow for 6th Street too. I just forgot to turn them on. Trash! Trash! Oh look, more trash! Who would have thought? Why they put him in the well car like that? That way always love how these boring JB Hunt intermodal containers are. He said he don't care. Moon check. Focus on the moon. All right, whatever. Where are you going?
I don't know.
Moon check. Why does it sound like 4,000?
It's not. It's on 61 seat that's still in Kentucky. I'm gonna have to catch up by myself because you know.
Oh man, yeah, my bad.
I told you everything comes in when you're not here.
Literally. It'll come back. Thank you. also 1:13 in the morning.
Last one.
Someone's coming for TJ. Just so we're clear on that. That kind of sound like a D9.
Hey man, what's the trash people?
Looks like a. Is that the trash people?
Yeah, man.
Oh.
Fun fact, this is my first one.
There's your dispatch foreign power. I'm playing. I called it D9. What? What's with the... What's with replacing all of the Trash 9 horns with K5? Wabash be like, maybe we can steal some girls instead. You know, maybe get some girlfriends? Yeah, that's not gonna happen. All in a day's work. You think he's gonna do it again, or? Oh yeah, I bet. it's the night crew mobile. It's gonna be another one of those.
Hey man, I just spray painted that for you if you need me to.
Yeah, dude. Let me dude, the you see wrap. the cat, bro. The cat was on my car.
Bro, look at the smoking.
Bro, look. You literally just ran the gauge. You do be smoking. It's kind of like a dash 8 liter or something. Gang.
I could be wrong.
Just like 313.
You guessing
332?
Huh? I'm guessing what,
332?
Thought it was 310.
No,
cuz!
Well, my bad, we gotta pay attention to the train. I'm just kinda here. Undies off. I mean, like, damn.
Ew, that's a
glass
today?
Glass, I'm sick. Bro, one of my roommates has been like, straight dying these past couple of days. Then I woke up, and then I felt sick. And I had to give her presentation today. So I had to email my professor, like, my roommate's been sick, woke up, ain't feeling too good, caught some symptoms. Yeah, just went back to sleep. Yeah, I could just say it's COVID. Like, what are they gonna do? You like going into work today or something?
No.
How are you wearing pants in this unholy weather? So you gonna do the dance? Y'all ain't ever heard a beat like this before. Get your arms into it, Yes sir, Alright, quit being weird, man. We gotta catch this heritage unit.
This ain't a heritage unit, I see nothing but blue.
Well, jokes on you, they all look blue. Okay, it happens.
I'm not an expert.
Yeah, I don't think this is it. It's got three engines on it, though.
Wait, yeah, no.
It does have three engines on it. I think this was it. Hey, fun fact, it's not it. Symbol for it, did we? Even on the CSX channel, she's still on Frankfort. Oh, it's on Frankfort.
I ain't an expert, but this definitely looks like 313.
Maybe they just put it as a GPU, you know. Kind of looks like 363. I actually have no idea what 363 looks like. To be fair, I also don't know what 313 looks like. Remember we used to get 311?
Yeah, and this box car looks like something zero. Damn it.
63. 63 always runs nothing good on it. Look of disappointment.
Run the 9/11 video back. There's the bitch.
It wasn't,
dude. Why is it still coming?
This had a long one today. They had 3 engines up front. Almost everything down in CSX. Come on. I found your mom. She wants to talk to you. There's your dad. My bad. She's calling you. Why they got a cut of tanks in here, bro? Is it still coming? Why is he slowing down like he's beating something up? I think he is 10,000 feet, 13. Definitely have over 300 axles. My bad. I don't know what I'm talking about. Like, you gonna get out, or?
I don't think I can.
Oh, you going back up? Well, that kind of sound like 4,006. Yo, it's paint chip. They're not gonna hear this. Hey, fun fact, it's a dash knob. Thank you. WB trains done yet? My bad, my phone broke. You see, what that happened was TJ, we got two horses in a row. Could have been so beautiful. So like the real question is, should I take these videos and put them and combine it into one mega video with the videos I took like last week?
Bro, who are you?
Or should I like make two videos out of this?
Who the fuck are you? Oh god, he's coming.
I'm Brett from Brett's Train Videos.
What a fucking nerd. No, make it into one video.
All right, whatever.
We did it. We finally did it.
This is it. Yeah,
this
is definitely it.
This is it.
Wait, what side should we go to?
I mean, the other one's not here, so we could make it to the other side. I think it's too late at this point. Yes, sir. Something funny.
Later though.
6:30. Oh, it's done, so. So,
123?
123. Sir. So, you gonna get out or? Bro, why is it always dog ass calling? Oh, I got a high and wide though. Like, I think there's two of them. Maybe three. That's kind of sound like 8099, bro. It is. I heard CP Casey's third. Oh wait, it's not that new. You know what? I'm going over here. How come someone gets a one chip but we don't? I think we'll get one. There's a loud crash. I think he hit someone.
Oh, my friend.
we got pranked. All right, just calm down. It ain't that deep. I'm not hanging out with you anymore.
Maybe we'll get a horse though. Maybe they'll be free.
That's, you gotta have the two fingers down. While, or, you know.
I'm trying to record here.
Oh, my bad. I don't want to think about these intermodals.
Man. Yeah, it's done anyway.
Oh, kind of good. Go back to when this special thing was 12,000 foot 2016. Comment and like this video, and remember, we will be having a meet and greet.